This is Bob with Film the Police 911, and I'm on scene. The police called for a code 1 backup. How you doing today?
We're fine. We don't need you here, though.
Okay.
Since neither of you are involved in this, would you both please just step behind that island right there for me? Thank you very much.
Have my cigarettes, sit down.
You need a lighter? I was asking him if
he's gonna give us a lighter.
Here.
Remember, you have a right to tell them that I do not consent to a search of my persons or property.
I don't need to interfere with the investigation. This is private, and their business does not need to be your business right
now. Okay, I'm just letting them know. Okay, I'm just letting them know their rights.
I'm sorry, I was going to give him his phone back. I'm sorry.
So they're arresting one person right now.
They're arresting my son.
Your son?
My son's the person. The one that's getting handcuffed right now.
Okay. Remember that when you're stopped for any reason, the best thing to say is I do not consent to the search of my persons or property. Thank you.
My phone's about to die, though.
He's in a wheelchair. That's why they haven't got him out of the vehicle yet.
Do I get my lighter back?
Of course. That one's for me. Oh, he's leaving now.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Pretty good. Nice purple. Thanks.
Hey.
Can I speak to you without filming for a minute?
Huh?
Can I speak to you without filming for a minute?
Without filming?
Yes.
Why is that?
Robert, I speak to you all the time.
I know.
Would you mind showing your camera for a moment?